Life of Ratan Tata. A revered tycoon of India, Ratan Tata was born with a silver spoon. His great-grandfather, Jamsetji Tata, was a pioneer industrialist and the founder of India's biggest conglomerate company, the Tata Group. However, life wasn't so easy for Ratan Tata despite a wealthy upbringing. His adolescent years were turbulent after his parents split. He was raised by his grandmother, Lady Nawajbai, in the luxury Tata Palace. From a very young age, Ratan Tata was determined to carry forward his family's legacy. He worked hard to get into Cornell University and later pursued a management course from the esteemed Harvard University. In 1962, he joined the Tata Group. His first job was at the Tata Steel Division in Jamshedpur, but soon he paved his way to becoming the chairman of Tata Industries. At the age of 83, he is a Padma Vibhushan winner and is estimated at $1 billion.